How to use the preworkout properly. I have got 1 ml vortex in my hand. The best way to have this is to put it directly into your mouth, just like I do. That's it, guys. This way it's more effective and more strong. Thank you.